Hey guys, Zelda1806 here, welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. Last part, we defeated Erica in the Celadon Gym. And I said we were going to go south of here to see what's up. Now I switched out Bellsprout for Electabuzz. And I healed up my team since the gym. And we are just ready to roll, so let's hop on our bike and just roll with it, baby. First we need to go west of Celadon. Aw, man! Fuck's sake. I don't think I need this for anything. I can always come back to it. Fuck it. That, in the original game, that was where you got the HM for Fly. I don't know what's back there now. I'll go back off screen and get it. So, with that said, we are now on Cycling Road, downhill coasting all the way. Now, there are trainers on this route. I plan to find all of them. Route 17. There's also grass here. I'm not sure what's in this grass. Let's find out. Yo, grass. Do I have a repel up? No, I don't. Okay, there we go. What we got in here? Grimace! Level 30. If I was in the market for a poison type, Grimer's okay. I like my Crobat. There's no trainers here. Where's all the trainers? I know there's supposed to be. There's one. Hey. What's up? Wow, that's a cool bicycle. Well, thank you. What do you got, Biker Joel? Billy Joel? Magmar! And I have a fire type out front.
I just buy it.
Hey, don't smog me. That's my job. Hey, I should have used smog too. That would have been funny. Oh, dude, don't poison me. What are you doing? See how much you like it. How are you faster than me? Like, really, dude? Being poisoned ain't so fun, is it? Poisoned! Yeah, let's keep doing bite. Magmar hurt by poison! Om nom 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 nom, dead. Woohoo, I win! 38? Damn it. Another Magmar, I bet. Okay, let's switch in, I guess let's go with Crobat. Crobat should be close to 43, right? Oh yeah. I don't think he'll get it from this thing, but he might. Oh, Fire Punch. Good thing I flew.
I don't think he'll level up from this thing, but
who knows? Oh! Dead. Nope. Houndour's 38, though. Nice. She's almost ready, guys! Biker Joel was defeated. But you don't just look cool. Bitch, I am cool. Houndour's evolving- No. No. No, 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 no. There we go. Oh shit, I'm poisoned. I need to find somewhere to stop. There we go. I think you can hold down the B button too and stop your momentum. I thought you could hold something down to keep your momentum, but I guess not. This guy's a trainer. Hey, wanna have a speed battle? I'm not very fast, but okay. Biker Glenn has a coughing. Coughing's not very fast either.
28 and 38, let's do it.
Wee. Dead. Houndour gained XP. I guess he's got a Weezing in here somewhere, probably. Oh, a Magmar, okay. Let's switch back into Crobat, get him that level up, too. level up for Hound, or not Hound, or Crobat. Do forgive me, it's like 12:30 in the morning, I'm sleeping. But I need to get shit recorded for next week. It's been a very hectic week for me. Hell all around, it's a- Dude, you burned me! Oh, you suck! Wait, didn't I hit him? Did I not hit the fly? I must have missed the fly. Ugh, had to cough there. As you can tell by my throat, I'm not doing so hot. Hurt yourself in your confusion. Ooh, that did a nice chunk. I'm using bite because it's not affected by the burn. Since bite in this gen was special based. Dark was fire, dark was special based. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Hey, no. Look at my health, that is a good number. Crobat's level up. Yep, 43 for Crobat. There we go, beautiful. Hounder gains XP. And yep, there's the wheezing. Let's bring in, let's go with Houndour. Give her the CXP. But she cannot take a self-destruct. We know who can, though. I'm a tank. Yep. Called that shit. Good thing I switched. There we go. Oh, I'm close to 44. Yeah, Glenn was defeated. Yikes, he got some awesome torque. Okay. Whatever that means, dude. Let's keep looking for some trainers. I think there's only a few on this route, actually. But either way, it's good XP. There's a guy. Hey. Hey, you're from Johto, huh? Yup. You know it, man. What you got? Riley. Wheezing! Another one. 34. And Houndour's getting out of there. I mean, she could probably take it down with a flamethrower, but at the same time, she's unevolved, and her defense is horrible. Zellos can take self-destructs. Almost always with no problems. If it was a critical, she probably died there, but hey. Whoa, you kick. I kick ass. Ugh. Not my fault you used self-destruct like a dumbass. Anyway, let's use Eliminate on Crobat, and Zellos needs one too. Oop. Actually, let's give a Moo Moo Milk to Crobat. Oop. Hey, 118, that's a good number. Oh, I only have one max repel. Or max heal, I mean. Full heal! Oh my god. I don't know my Pokemon items today. Ugh. Yeah, I need to buy more full heals and I don't think I need that many revives, if any. I can't even get to my menu now. Oh, I can't now. Let's see. Revives. How many do I have? 12? I definitely need full heals. Hey. Hands-free riding is considered cool on Cycling Road. Whee! I look cool, but I'm weak, so I'm not really cool. I have to train harder. Well, that's a shame. I could've swore there was more trainers on this route. I think I just saw one down there on the bottom. Let's see, I do. I think he's the last one. We're Fearless Highway Stars. Okay. What you got? Dude. Charles. I'm a Charles, a heartbreaker. Coughing! Coughing. I'm a heartbreaker. My name, Charles. I think that's what he says. It's a Gen 5 thing. He's like a recurring trainer you face in Gen 5. I don't know, I've only played Gen 5 once. I lost interest after that. Charmeleon! Ooh. Let's make quick work of this thing. Let's go, Lantern. Yeah. I like Charmeleon. Charmeleon's kinda cool. Charmander's adorable. Hell, all the starters, for the most part, are adorable. Critical hit! Get wrecked, Charmeleon! Woohoo! And a Weezing! Okay. Houndour for the XP. Come here. Oh, that's Weezing.
Weezing!
And switching into Zellos. I need to get Zellos to 49. Smokescreen! You missed me, fool! I will slap mud on your face. Damn! Mud Slap is not that powerful either. And it took a chunk of his health. Well. Aw, damn it. I was hoping it would miss. Wow, that voice cracked, though. Hey, Zellos is almost 44. Houndour is probably close to 40 or 39, too. Ah, crash and burn. Yay. Are we done? There we go. Cycling Road. Uphill starts here. Why would you want to go uphill? Hey, 18's a good number. Route 18, Celadon City to Fuschia City. Fuschia. Hey! Cycling Road is a quick shortcut to Celadon. Unless you know Fly. Why would you not know Fly at this point? Bob. What a name, Bob. What you got, Bob? Noctowl! He's a burb. Oh, Houndour is definitely getting a level here. Let's switch over to Lantern. Actually, no, hold it. Electabuzz. Electabuzz hasn't seen much action here lately, so let's bring her in. Electabuzz! Don't peck me, what the hell? That did like nothing. Now, there we go. Houndour's 39! Four more levels for you, Houndour. Bob was defeated. It has fucking Bob. 816, Houndour's evolving. No! No, 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 no. There we go. Really? Take one step in the grass. What are you doing, game? That is a Grimer. Yo, if you're looking for Pokemon, you have to look in the tall grass. Well, I'm not looking for Pokemon. I'm trying to get to you, dude. What do you got, Bird Keeper? Boris? What a name. Dope duo. Doduo! Pretty generic flying type. Normal flying. Got pretty good speed and good attack, but everything else about it sucks. Doduo! Nope. Let's just take care of these burbs. The burbs. So much burb! Get out of here, you! Man, oh man. Boris about to Dodrio. Cool. Sup? It's faster than me. It's 7 levels lower and it's faster than me. Dodrio, I think, is one of the fastest flying types. I know there's faster, but... Uh-oh. That's gonna hurt. Ow. Dude. Oh, you pissed me off now. You are pissing people off. That is not how you win the money. Okay? Dude. So much dude. You need to go. Get here. I don't like you. Ah! Fucking asshole, killing my pound over. What's the matter with you? Aye! Bitch, that's what you get. Hello, Gina. Lisa? It's Gina. Got time to chat? Would you be my practice? Gina, please. Be waiting on Route 34. Could you take it a little next time? I should just go fight her just to fulfill her needs, man. But first, welcome to Fuschia City. There is a gym here. Fuschia City Pokemon Gym. Leader Janine. The Poisonous Ninja Master. Janine, huh? My grandpa's at my brother Bill's in Cerulean Cape. Okay. I saw these weird slow Pokemon on Cycling Road. Weird slow Pokemon, those are probably Grimers. Pokemon Center, let's hit that right quick and I'll meet you outside. I'm Janine, Hocus Pocus, poof! See? I look just like her now. Okay, whatever. We're back. Let's see what we can do in the city. Safari Zone, Warden's Home. Ooh, another Safari Zone? My grandpa's at the Safari Zone Warden. At least he was. He decided to go on a vacation and took off overseas all by himself. He quit running the Safari Zone just like that. Well, that's no good. What do you do that for? Oh well. Let's go check out this place. The Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There's a notice here. Safari Zone office is closed until further notice. One of the Elite Four used to be the leader of the Fuschia's gym. Ooh. Behold, it's Passion Pink. Well, it was in the Game Boy Color games. It's not so much pink now. Do I need to cut to get up there? Or can I just loop around here? I have to have cut? Really? I could have swore I could get around up this way. Maybe I can. They cut it off! Oh my god! Game! Anyway... Should I go see what this is? Up here? This tree can be cut! Well, no shit. Can I go around? No, I can't. What? Can I go south of here? I can. What's down here? Hello? Route 19. Please be careful if you're swimming to Seafoam Island. Fuschia Police. Oh. I wasn't planning on swimming, but okay. Cinnabar's volcano erupted. It hurled boulders that cut off Route 19 indefinitely. I wonder if the people of Cinnabar are safe. What? Really? Sorry, this road is closed for construction. If you want to get to Cinnabar, you'd better go south from Pallet Town. Who knows how long it'll take to move this boulder. Maybe try using strength of the Pokemon. Oh, whatever. So we can't go that way. How do we get to Pallet Town? Where is Pallet Town? Let's look at a map. Why not? Pallet dude. There's Seafoam Island, Cinnabar. Oh, Pallet Town's over here. So we need to get to Pewter City. We can go west from Cerulean, go through Mount Moon, get to Pewter, and then Viridian. If memory serves, that's a bitch getting over there. Oh, excuse me. Let's see, Cerulean. Let's head west of Cerulean, see what's over there. Cerulean City. I don't think there's anything over here, really. I don't think you can go very far, actually. And you can't. Maybe, hold it. What the hell, Raticate? Get out of here. Level 10? Really? Maybe I have to beat the gym first. I honestly don't remember how to get down there. I think you do have to do that. Then what's east of Fuschia? Let's go check out east of Fuschia. Whee! Whee! Yo! If you're working on a Pokedex, that's really something. Don't give up! Wouldn't plan on it! Route 15! Hang on, I have to phone my mom. During a Pokemon battle! Really? It's a little weird. What you got, Kip? Voltorb! 27! No problem. No problem at all. How do we gain XP? How are we gonna XP? About to use Voltorb? Nope. 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 Roll out. Dude, roll out at me. I'm gonna burn your face. I don't like you. I just wanted you to know that. Boo doo doo doo. Doo doo. Ooh. Magneton weak to fire. Beautiful. Get him! Get wrecked! Good thing this isn't Gen 5, because Stardew's a thing. Or did that start in 4? I think that started in 4, actually. Magnemite! Nope. 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 Well, Stardew was introduced in Gen 3, but they kind of fixed it in Gen 4. Because originally in Gen 3, it only protected you from one-hit KO moves like Fissure or Horn Drill or Sheer Cold. In Gen 4 and later on, if you went from full health to an attack that would potentially kill you, you would survive with 1 HP. Actually, you hang on with 1 HP anyway, I think. Oh no, you have to be full health for it to be active, okay. If you go from full HP to what would be 0, you'll survive with 1. Sorry, Mom, I was beaten. Well, get off the phone, dumbass. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna call it here. And next time on Pokemon Crystal, we'll head down this route and take on all these trainers. More training, hooray. See you guys later.